Palagay ko, ang mas gusto niyang marinig ay kung paano makatuturong sa inyo bilang Pangulo ng Pilipinas ang isang dating mayor ng Makati na ngayon ay pangalawang Pangulo ng ating bansa. And how, together, we can achieve our common goal of economic empowerment for yourselves and for all our country. Kasama na ang pinakamahihirap. At bago ang lahat, hayagin niyo muna kung maglahat ng aking binibigay para sa aking bayan na alam kong bithiin din po. To meet the challenges of building a nation where everyone, not only a few, share the fruits of development, our country badly needs managerial competence. The ability to manage growth and anticipate problems, find solutions, and implement plans and programs professionally and efficiently and in a timely manner, and not just managerial competence, but a caring competence. Unfortunately, recent history has shown us that a straight road is certainly not enough, especially if it's narrow and slow. If its narrowness cannot accommodate all who wish to travel through it, if its narrowness also stunts and delays the flow in. Ang kailangan natin para makinabang ang lahat ng ating mga kababayan ay daang na malapad at mabilis. Madaling mahapo at madaling magplano, pero kailangan na subok na kakayahan upang maisagawa ang mga ito ng maayos at mabilis.